Good evening. It's a growing concern across the United States, proper storage of vaccines.
And if they're not kept at just the right temperature, they could become ineffective. 4029's Jay Plyburn is live tonight to explain. Jay?
Vaccines for Children is a national program that sends representatives into hospitals like this one to make sure the vaccines are stored properly. And even though they found some problems, the doctors we spoke with say there's no reason to worry.
Most of the hospitals I've worked in all have a system like this where they're daily monitored, the temperature is, and there's a backup system if there's a power failure.
Dr. Ralph Griggs of Northwest Medical Center says the hospital staff are constantly keeping an eye on the vaccines, which are stored in this refrigerator.
We monitor the temperature twice a day, and we have a perpetual temperature up here. The approved temperature range is 36 to 46 degrees Fahrenheit, so our yellow ranges mean that it's in range.
There are a lot of regulations that are specific for each individual vaccine, and it's always been very important to follow all the recommendations and regulations for the storing and handling of each vaccine.
But what happens if the temperature changes, like in the case of a power outage?
It doesn't create any safety issues. It's not like you're giving the child something that could harm them. It's just that the vaccine efficiency and protective nature of the vaccine may be diminished if it's given later than it was intended, or if it was allowed to, you know, thaw out or get to room temperature.
Dr. Averett says the vaccines are still safe even if they weren't stored properly. They may just not work the way they're supposed to. We'll have more on this story coming up later in the show. Back to you.
All right, Jay Plyburn live tonight. Jay, thank you.